Perfect.
Is my network fine, guys? Am I not breaking on your side? Welcome to Easy Forex Balcony TV. Sorry for the inconvenience. My network is giving me problems. The witches do not want me to start my Balcony Live TV. This is the first episode. I'll be delivering every week, once a week. Do you understand, guys? Okay, let me be quickly, guys. The first key point, develop a trading methodology. The first point, develop a trading methodology. What is a trading methodology? Let me quickly explain to you what is a trading methodology. So basically, trading methodology, guys, it's when you implement different methods to approach the market. That's the first thing you need to develop. To understand a trading methodology, that's the first thing you need to develop. The first golden rule to be a successful trader is to develop a trading methodology, meaning when you approach the market, you need to approach it in a different form. You need to have different method to approach the market. Do not use one similar each and every time. You understand, guys? Trading methodology, using different methods to approach the market. That's the first point. Then we have the second point. Remember, you start by developing a trading methodology. The second one, study the market. Understand? Study the market. Understand the flow of the market. Study where the market is going. Study where the market was before. You understand, guys? That's the second point. I'll be fast, guys. I'll be fast so that I can save the video, so that many people can get the five successful points on being a successful forex trader. I said the second point is to study the market. Then number three, one of the biggest points, protect your funds. I know most of you do not want to hear this, but this is one of the biggest points in forex itself, is to protect your funds, is to make sure that your funds are protected. Most mistake people do, they do not want to protect their funds. Understand? For an example, I issued a live public signal, and what did people do? They never wanted to protect their funds. They wanted to expose all their funds in one trade, and it doesn't work like that, guys. The golden point is to protect your funds, because if you do not have any funds to trade, it's useless for you to call yourself a forex trader. Understand? So that's why each and every time you need to protect your funds. Do you understand, guys? Point three. Then we have the fourth point. Treat trading like a business. That's the fourth point. Treat forex like a business. Most of you are not treating forex like a business. You are treating it like a game. It's like you are playing your candy what. Understand? Treat forex like a business. Take it like a business. Do you hear me, guys? Am I not breaking? Is the network fine on your side? Am I not breaking? Okay, then I was saying, treat trading like a business. Take it like a business. Take it like a small seed. Be serious. Water your plants, each and everything. Network is bad. And then the last point, always use a trading plan. That's the last point. Always use a trading plan. Meaning, guys, Mina, I'm that person. I'm sticking to my trading plan no matter what happens. No matter what happens. No matter what the market tells me. Do you understand, guys? What I do, I continue using the same trading plan. Yabona, there are people saying NFP was a clear buy, but however, it can be a clear buy to you. But if my strategy is telling me to sell, I cannot go against my strategy. I cannot go against the plan. I must always stick to the plan. Understand? That's what makes successful traders, sticking to the plan. Those are the five points. Understand, guys? These are the 5 points for our first balcony session. I hope you learned something. I'll take two requests just to ask where you do not understand. Let me first repeat all the 5 points. Write them down somewhere. The first one, develop a trading methodology. That's the first point. The second point, study the market. Number three, protect your trading capital. Protect your trading capital. Number four, treat trading like a business. Number five, always use a trading plan. Finish. Let me take your request.
Answer. Every Sunday. Every Sunday around 10 p.m. I'm taking two or three people.